everyone, welcome back to Crit's Corner. If you are watching my video for the first time, please do subscribe and click the bell icon to notify my future videos. In this video, we are going to see about the nutrition in amoeba. In general, nutrition is the process of providing or obtaining food for the necessary health and growth. The nutrition in amoeba is a holozoic nutrition. Now, let's see the processes of the nutrition in amoeba. Ingestion. Ingestion is the process of taking in the food into the body either by swallowing or absorbing it. Amoeba pushes out the pseudopodia to encircle the food and engulfs it in the form of food vacuole. This process is known as phagocytosis. Digestion. Digestion is the process of breaking the insoluble and large food molecules into soluble and minute molecules. In amoeba, the food vacuoles are transported deeper into the cell, and with the help of digestive enzymes, the larger soluble particles are broken down into simpler molecules. Absorption. In this process of absorption, the nutrients from the digested food material are absorbed into the cell's cytoplasm by leaving behind the undigested particles. This process is called diffusion. The excess food is stored in the form of glycogen and lipids. Assimilation. Assimilation is the process of obtaining energy from the absorbed food molecules. In amoeba, absorbed food molecules are utilized for producing the energy required to carry out different life processes within the cell. Adsorption. Adsorption is the process of excretion of undigested food material. In amoeba, this process is carried out by rupturing the cell membrane to remove the undigested food material from its body. That's all for today's video. Post your doubts and suggestions in comment section. Thank you so much for watching the video. Meet you again. Bye.